succeedschool.com. Learn to succeed.
Chemical bonding. There are three types of strong chemical bond: ionic, covalent, and metallic, and they're all to do with electrons in the outer electron shells of atoms. Atoms always try to get complete outer shells of electrons. Some, the noble gases in group 0, already have full outer shells, so they're extremely unreactive. Everything else either steals, loses, or shares electrons. Ionic bonds between metals and nonmetals are where one atom takes electrons from another atom, such as group 7 atoms stealing electrons from group 1 atoms. This makes both their outer shells complete, but it makes the atoms which gain electrons negatively charged, while the atoms which lose electrons become positively charged. These equal and opposite electrostatic charges then attract each other. Covalent bonding between two nonmetals is where atoms share electrons to fill in the gaps in their shells, but to do so they have to stick to one another. Metallic bonding is where electrons become delocalized throughout the metal structure, making metals good conductors of heat and electricity. For a more detailed explanation of bonding, please check this video. To learn more about electron structure, please check this video and click here to subscribe.